Hello there, YouTube. It is your boy, B3, back with another Kicking Celebrations unboxing. The last two videos should have been Celebrations collections, including the Dragapult Prime, and the one before that, Dark Sylveon V. The Dark Sylveon V, we got some crazy pulls. Actually, we got crazy pulls in both, even just the regular packs that weren't Celebrations. But today, we are opening this Celebrations Deluxe Pin Collection featuring Zacian Level X. Yeah, I love how they're kind of bringing back just some of these old cards just for Celebrations. I think that's really fun. It really got me excited to see a Level X and a Prime and a Dark. That really made me happy. Now, I got this from my friend's comic book shop, Comics Plus of Macon. You can shop for yourself at comicsplusofmacon.com. That's not sponsored. I just love the place, and I have become good friends with the owner over the years. We went on vacation together once, and it was great. I beat him in a pack battle, videos on this channel. So yeah, we're gonna open this deluxe pin collection. I haven't read this thing on the back. You can pause and read it if you want, but I haven't read it because I want a bit more of a surprise. But someone at the comic shop, he wasn't there. I went to drop off some hot sauce I got him because he really likes this specific brand of hot sauce from a restaurant. And some of his employees told me about this set. Here's kind of a read-up that they're throwing in these things, a read-up for Level X's in case someone you know, who's getting this wasn't around for those or just wasn't collecting then or something, you know? That's cool. I'll probably keep that around just for, you know, the fun of it. Let's pop that lid off. Here, I'm going to bring this. And let's just do it like this. There we go. I'm going to keep the Zacian code card for myself and scan it, but I'll give you the code cards for all of the packs, including the Celebration ones. Don't worry. Here we have the Zacian Level X. Beautiful, gorgeous card. Damage from this Pokemon's attacks isn't affected by any effects of your opponent's active Pokemon. Brave Blade, 240. During your next turn, this Pokemon can't attack. I used to have like a Level X Heatran deck that was unbeatable. And I'll be keeping this card. I won't be selling it, but any duplicates I get in Generations, and probably everything from the non-Generations packs, I'll be getting. There's a Vivid Voltage. Chilling Rain. I've never had a Chilling Rain. Could never find them. So Chilling Rain, Vivid Voltage, and Boopity Bappo for Celebrations. Let's start off with the Vivid Voltage, since I've opened several of these. I seem to have pretty damn good luck in Vivid Voltage, even in the ones I haven't opened on camera. Alright, you can have that Vivid Voltage code right there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Telescopic Sight, Mightyena, we got a Trumbeak, Execute, Chatot, a Clobopus, I forgot you were a thing, Skiddo, Ferroseed, a nice reverse holo Xerneas. That's a rare. That's really cool. I'll be selling that on eBay. And a Banette, which I'll also sell on eBay. Very cool. I really like that art. That's really nice. Put that up there. Put these up there as well. And my first Chilling Rain ever. Let's see if the trading card gods or trading card devils really help me out here. So there's, you know, a code card. Enjoy that. 1, 2, 3, 4. To the front. Energy. We have our Ladian. Old Cemetery. I used to be a mortician. Whenever any player attaches an energy card from their hand to one of their non-psychic symbol Pokemon, put 2 damage counters on that Pokemon. That's dope. Impact Energy. Single Strike. This card can only be attached to a single strike Pokemon. If this card is attached to anything other than a single strike Pokemon, discard it. As long as this card is attached to a Pokemon, it provides every type of energy, but provides only one energy at a time. The Pokemon this card is attached to can't be poisoned, and if it's already poisoned, it recovers. Wow, if you're running some single strike stuff, that'd be worth it. Now we got a Koffing. Shuppet. Ooh, I love that art. I adore that art. We got a Squobit. Sfeel. Swirlix with those little feets. A reverse holo Bonsweet, and a rare Slurpuff. Nice. And all those will go up for sale on the eBay. Now, the Celebrations. Let's kind of push them down in the pack, make sure they're out of the way of my Sizzies. Magnificent. All right, so first up is a Xerneas, which I already have, so it's going to the side. Ho-oh, already got you. Kleffa? Oh my gosh, that's like a reprint, I think. A gorgeous, I don't have this. Whoa, it's got that baby Pokemon rule. Eek! Shuffle your hand into your deck and draw 7 cards. Oh my absolute Christ, yes. And we got the full art boy. We got the full art boy. The full art Pikachu, Gnaw, 10, Thunder Jolt, 30, flip a coin. If Tails, this Pokemon does 10 damage to itself. We got the boy. Yes, 2 I didn't have out of 4. Fantastic. There's a Celebrations code card for you. Celebrate that. Yeah, so tomorrow I'm definitely going to try to get more of these. Oop, I found a place in my town, just like a little rural store that just had a bunch, and I got a couple. The last 2 videos were from that store. They were only $20. That's right. Groudon, did not have it. Perfect. Magma Volcano 80 times. Discarded top 5 cards. Your deck stacked as 80 damage for each energy card you discarded in its way. Massive Rend 120. Fantastic. Cosmoium didn't have it. Star Protection. Flip a coin. If heads during your opponent's next turn, prevent all damage to this Pokemon by attacks. Fantastic. We got another Lugia. I do have one Lugia. This is my 2nd one. So that's for sale. And a Mew, which I didn't have. 3 I didn't have in this pack? Oh my god. Once during your turn, if this Pokemon is in the active spot, you may look at the top 6 cards of your deck, reveal an item card you find there, and put it into your hand. Shuffle the other cards back into your deck. What luck! What absolute luck. Have that. That's yours. Magnifique. Absolutely magnifique. I'll show you this after. I didn't forget it. Well, I did, but only because I was so excited. Oh, yes. Gib to Papa. Yes. All right. Come on out, if you can. There we go. So first up is Reshiram. That's one I already have. So I'll sell that to you. Kyogre, already have. I'll sell it to you. Mew EX. I used to have the Mewtwo EX that corresponded with this. Sold it. Wow, these old EXs. God, you could easily forget about them. Versatile. Mew EX can use the attacks of any Pokemon in play as its own. Power move. Search your deck for an energy card and attach it to Mew EX. Shuffle your deck afterwards, then you may switch Mew EX with one of your benched Pokemon. Didn't have it. And another full art boy. I will be selling that on eBay. It's all yours if you want it. And a collections code card just for you. Ooh! The last pack of the day. Then I'll show you why that pin is extra cool. I think I'm going to put it on my tabletop gaming bag, actually. Okay, here we are. Alright, you magnificent beasties. We have a Yveltal, which I have, so I'll sell it to you. We have a Groudon, which I have, so I'll sell it to you. A Lugia, which I have, so I'll sell it to you. And another Full Art Boy, which I have, so I'll sell it to you. So that was the least climactic pack, but still some great stuff. And of course, you get a code card, don't you? Yeah, that's fun. Now let me show you why this Pikachu pin is cool AF. So, you know, it's got the 2 plugs, and you can actually change it. So you see here it's surfing Pikachu, but you can rotate it to be flying Pikachu. And if that's not just the coolest thing, I don't know what is. That's magnificent. But yeah, that is the Zacian Level X box. Thank you all very much for your support. I'm gonna put those in my celebrations booklet thing, and all those duplicates I got are for sale, 100% for sale. My eBay is in the link in the link tree down below, as is the podcast Tabletop Recap, where my friends and I talk about tabletop gaming, including Pokemon and other trading card games. So that's it. Thank you once again for your support, and I'll see y'all next time.